we've already got quite a series on our hands, folks, and this is only the first round. Game six in the West. With Brent Berry and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan, and David Aldridge will be joining us on the sideline as well. And the Clippers starting five. They've got Paul George. Marcus Morris is out there with Harrell. Then there's Kawhi Leonard, and it's Beverly in at the point guard. And for Dallas, Kleba is the four with Porzingis in the middle. Luka Doncic out there with Jalen Brunson. And it's Finney Smith in at the three slot. So Dallas will get the first possession. Doncic against George. Dallas moving it around. Here's Porzingis. That shot, no good. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Here's Beverly, and he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Yeah, we love when great offensive players get in a scoring rhythm, but Paul George right now in a great passing rhythm tonight.
Outside, Porzingis. Back to Doncic. Here's the floater, and he sinks the layup.
When a player gets a feel for that floater, it can really make things tough on defenders. You're just not sure how to guard him and where your point of commitment is.
Now, here's George. Porzingis with the block.
Great anticipation there. Porzingis in the right spot and throws that one away.
Doncic feeling it out. Finney Smith passes to Porzingis over George. Tries again. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And really the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
Dallas shooting their first free throws of the game right now.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. And that one goes in, two from the line that time.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. Here's Beverly. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks.
There's a little bit of pressure on him, but not enough to cause him to miss a shot that's in that close.
Out to Porzingis. Morris with the rebound. For Los Angeles, they've gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. And it's Leonard, that time on the assist by Beverly.
Well, the mindset from Kawhi Leonard right there is just making him a monster. On the inside, goes at the defense, full head on.
Kleba, the pass to Brunson. Five to shoot. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Here's Doncic. Dallas again missing.
Still searching out their offensive game right now. 1 of 5 from the field to start this one.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Leonard, no luck.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot. And for him, it's pretty much automatic. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
And here's Beverly. He brings it up for the Clippers. And the wide-open shot for Morris. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. Now here's Brunson. Defended by Beverly. And Kleba, now top of the key. Passes it to Finney Smith. Here's Doncic. That's basket number 2 with his third shot off to a fast 2 for 3.
And he's capable of scoring from anywhere, really. Doncic has a strong grasp here of the mid-range.
Here's Leonard. Porzingis with the rebound. The Mavericks leading. Doncic outside. Now the pass to Kleba. Poked loose. Leonard looking around. And it's Leonard with the jam.
Well, there are some ways to fire up your teammates. That right there is one of them, thanks to Kawhi Leonard.
Doncic kicks to Porzingis. Here's Finney-Smith. He's covered by Leonard. Unable to get that one. Excellent D there from George. Everly with the ball. No luck that time in the shot that would have put them on top. Now it's ended down to David Aldridge, who was able to talk with Rick Carlisle.
I asked him if he thinks they can muster the energy and effort it takes to win two straight elimination games. He said, absolutely. But we're not going to think about two games at once. We can't think about game seven. We have to focus on tonight only. Well, that's a true coach, Kevin. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Now here's Harrell. That one's in, his first bucket of the game. He's one for two.
When the shot's going up, it's fun to watch the way that Montrezl Harrell will attack a rebound, crucial to this offense and his production.
Doncic, rebound by Harrell.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when he's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
Yep, that one goes.
That's just a good-looking shot from Paul George. Gets it right into his shooting pocket and finishes it off with confidence.
Doncic outside. Pass to Finney-Smith. Porzingis feeling it out of it. Down to five on the shot clock. And the dunk by Porzingis.
How about Kristaps taking a little something out on that rim?
The Clippers have gone 5 of 12 from the field since the opening tip. Everly with the ball. He's picked up by Doncic. Now the Mavericks moving it up. Porzingis passes to Doncic. And here's Brunson. He is defended by Hill. Brunson, no good.
How about the timing he shows there to challenge that shot?
Yeah, not easy to do there, and that's a guy that you can tell takes every possession defensively very seriously.
Doncic passes to Porzingis. Here's Finney-Smith. He's covered by Leonard. Pass to Doncic. Tries it from nine. It's hauled in by George.
He's got so many ways to score in the post. Just nifty, uses fakes. Have to have a body on him every time he's down there.
It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession.
You love the pressure he's putting on them. Almost had that steal.
Yeah, pestering right now, and that's going to pay some dividends. At some point, there's going to be a turnover.
On defense, the Mavericks. Trailing by two. Six on the shot clock. Leonard, that's for two. He's off on that one. Now the Mavericks take it the other way. They won their last game Monday night.
Yeah, and with most of the arena against them, they just banded together and trusted one another to make the right play.
Yeah, and in that game, it turned into a massive scoring night. It wasn't so much about the game plan as it was establishing early confidence to get that win.
For Dallas, they have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
One falls for Brunson. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Now, here's Beverly. Passes it to Leonard. Fade away. Mavericks with the rebound.
He's going to be shaking his head on that one. Knows he missed an easy one.
Yeah, you can't make them all, and you for sure you'll want him taking that kind of shot.
Now, here's Doncic. He has six.
And his lateral quickness really allows him to stay in front of the shooter there and challenge the shot.
Talk about versatility on offense a lot, but how about on defense? And he takes pride in making an impact down there.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
Doncic against Beverly. The shot will not fall.
Is it getting cold in here, Kevin? This is a tough one. Crucial that he starts to work a little harder for a higher percentage shot.
Brunson kicks to Doncic. Now here's Brunson. Not a lot of room. Can't get it to fall. The Clippers trail. Here's George. That one, no good. Nice D from Doncic. Now here's Brunson, defended by Beverly. On the wing, Doncic. Porzingis against Beverly. Back to Doncic. It's hauled in by the Clippers. Beverly's got four rebounds now tonight. Here's Leonard. It's rebounded by Brunson. Brunson's got four rebounds now tonight. The pass to Finney-Smith. Here's Kleba. Pass to Brunson. Let's the three fly. And it's the Clippers with the rebound. George has got four rebounds in this game.
Well, if he's going to keep shooting, they've got to run some plays for him. Screens, pick and rolls, anything they can do to get him started.
Now, here's George. Harrell trying to free himself up. A nice shot by George. George has got the game tied up here for the Clippers. Dallas has gone 0-2 from deep here. Runs in the pass to Porzingis. Now, here's Brunson. He's guarded closely. Kleba kicks to Doncic. Pass to Porzingis. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Porzingis has got five.
Well, that's a patented move, I think, for Porzingis. Excellent with the catch and shoot.
Here's Leonard. And the layup is good.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Here's Kleba. Finney-Smith passes to Doncic. The rebound by Paul George. George has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Passes to Beverly. Here's Harrell. He kicks to Leonard. Some nice passing here by Los Angeles. Outside, George. A miss that time would have put him up. And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the Mavericks. 30 seconds left in the first quarter. In the corner, it's Kleba. And there's the pass to Brunson. Here's Doncic. The offensive rebound. Misses the layup.
And he's trying to shoot his way out of it. You know, they have the lead, but honestly, I think it might help if he'd be a little bit more selective tonight.
And here's Beverly. A three ball. The shot, no good. And a closely contested grit and grind first quarter comes to a close. Mavericks lead by one. And we'll get going after this from the American Airlines Center. Paul George had that nasty broken leg back in 2014. He describes what inspired him to come back even stronger.
My inspiration really came from my mother. You know, her dealing with stroke, her dealing with really being down and out. You know, I saw her fight back. That was enough for me. In my darkest days, I knew it was nothing to what my mom went through, and she came out perfectly fine, so.
Well, what a story. George worked hard to get back and is not disappointed in his return.
You know, recovering from a devastating injury is never easy, but George's perspective and commitment helped him to overcome it.
And we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. And what do you think, guys, about Dallas here in this one?
Attacking, drawing fouls. They won that first quarter at the line.
Yeah, they were going right at the opponent here and forcing their hand. I mean, like, literally making them foul them.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. And the Clippers, looking at who they've got, the two strong, George and Leonard, fill up the forward slots. Lou Williams out there with Patrick Beverly. And it's Zubats in at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
How about the focus there from Sweet Lou? Simply incredible at finding ways to convert through the contact.
The Clippers shooting their first free throw attempt on the night.
Sets Lou Williams apart right now is his confidence. This guy is a gunner who comes in and believes that he's going to score. He often does.
Now here's Curry. Now Doncic. Outside Hardaway. And the foul called on Kawhi Leonard. That is his first foul of the game. Play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. Hardaway finds Curry. Shot clock at 6. Lots of room. No good that time. And the Clippers will come the other way. And that's a foul called on Dwight Powell. That is his first foul of the game. George dishes to Williams. From deep three-point range, Cauley-Stein grabs the ball. The Mavericks trailing. Down low, and Cauley-Stein throws it down.
And how about the vision there from Doncic? Can make the easy pass and also the difficult.
Outside Williams. To George. Shot clock at 5. That one falls. George has got 6.
Well, that's Paul George's game. Most accurate when somebody's feeding him and he's got his feet set.
Doncic outside. Here's Curry. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got his 4th assist in this one. Outside Williams. To George. Shoots over Powell. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim. For Dallas, they've gone 2-4 shooting the ball here in the second. Hardaway from outside. No good. And the Clippers will go the other way with it. Leonard with the ball. He's picked up by Doncic. Wasted no time on that one. Beverly's got the lead up to 2 now for the Clippers. Dallas has gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Outside Hardaway. Shoots over Leonard. Hardaway, no good.
Well, that's the only way to take him out of his comfort zone from that range. Get right up in the jersey, force him off the spot.
And some hang time on the rim. Puts a little cherry on the top of that slam.
Well, those kind of displays of strength can get one team rolling. Now, here's Doncic. 6 points for him. Kicks it out to Leonard. That three off the mark. Mavericks trail by four. To the inside. And Cauley-Stein throws it down.
Cauley-Stein doing what he does best on offense, looking to throw it down.
Oh, Leonard in position.
A good passing in the paint may be even more important to an offense than great passing on the perimeter. Those are areas where you got to be careful.
Hardaway kicks to Doncic. Passes it to Cauley-Stein. Curry against Williams. Outside Hardaway. Off target with his three.
Well, he's just really struggling right now with everything he's throwing up. Nothing really helping out in terms of his confidence. I mean, these ones aren't even close. It took a little bit of time, but now he's taking the pen off the cap and putting his mark on this game.
Leonard with the steal. Here's Williams, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to go on Willie Cauley-Stein.
Such a difficult cover for any defense. Lou Williams is adept at putting the defense in uneasy situations, backing them up quite a bit.
He's gone one of one in the game so far from the line. And he makes the first. Good on both.
Well, his body control is phenomenal, and his ability to get to the line has always been impressive. That's a huge part of his game.
Now here's Powell. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Outside Curry. Doncic outside. Five on the clock. They need this. Rebound by the Clippers.
Not a whole lot going down for him at this point. He just can't buy a break.
Out of bounds. Dallas takes possession. Here's Doncic. He has six. Looking to get it going. It's hauled in by Zubats. Zubats has got rebound number five here tonight.
There are ways to contribute that don't involve shooting the basketball. That's the best way that maybe he can help them out trying to win this game.
And that one is good.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Doncic passes to Curry. It's hauled in by the Clippers. George has got six rebounds here tonight. Hardaway with the steal. And here we go with Curry running it up the court. And it's sent back by Leonard.
And that's the thing we know about Leonard. As a defender, on the ball, off the ball, he's rarely out of any play.
The pass to Curry. On the wing, Doncic. Defended by Beverly. Yep, it goes. And the Clipper lead is cut down now to just nine in the bucket from Doncic.
One of the more skilled offensive players that is on the floor here tonight, Kevin. Not an easy fella to hold in check.
Now here's Leonard. He's got 10. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
With those long arms and with the high release point, Leonard is practically daring you to foul him.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. First one falls for.
When he came into the NBA, Kawhi Leonard wasn't the most refined player, but something in Spurs management and with the work of the coaching staff, they found a superstar.
Porzingis is checked in for the Mavericks. Jalen Brunson comes in for Curry, and a switch here also for the Clippers. Patrick Patterson, he's checked in for Patrick Beverley. Both free throws good from Kawhi Leonard.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
And Dallas calls their first timeout of the game. You have to like what we're seeing so far from Kawhi Leonard.
Yeah, the defense has not provided any threat to stop him out there, so it should come to no surprise that he continues to attack the basket.
Brunson with it. At the elbow, Doncic. And it's sent back by George.
Not many guys have the two-way ability of a Paul George. Just as dangerous defensively as he can be offensively.
And it's good, 2 points.
Doing a lot of nice work now from the field. He's helped get them this lead, and now he's helped them keep it.
Porzingis finds Doncic. Now here is Hardaway. Out to Porzingis. Just 5 to shoot from about 19 feet. And good that time. Porzingis has got his 3rd basket of the night right there.
Well, I like how Porzingis squared up immediately to take that shot. Good at knocking those down.
Here's Leonard. And that one goes long. And so it's Brunson with it. He brings it up for the Dallas Mavericks. 11-point game. Doncic. And that one is off. Excellent D there from George.
No doubt the fight's there. They are trying to battle back, but he's just really struggling this quarter.
Dallas has got nothing but zeros from long range in the second quarter. 0-4. Doncic kicks to Brunson. Feeds it to Powell. Taken away by Williams. To the middle. Here's George. And it's George finishing it off.
Sweet finish from Paul George there. I like to see him get up to the rim like that.
Dallas shooting just 29% in this game. They are not a pretty sight out there offensively. Porzingis passes to Brunson. Williams with the defensive effort. Clippers leading by 13. Clippers moving the ball around. Porzingis with the block. George against Hardaway. Over George. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
Yeah, pretty safe to say that this is the kind of game that you just want to flush as soon as you get done with it. That is all timing right there. Just led him perfectly.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Here's Doncic. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That one on George.
And so confident. Even amongst the trees, Doncic is fantastic at forcing the issue close to the rim.
Shooting 2.
And the first one at the line is good.
And what's so impressive about Doncic, the maturity. Yes, he's polished, but he's got a completeness to his game at such a young age.
Catching up on the changes for Dallas. Maxi Kleba comes in for Dwight Powell. And Dorian Finney-Smith subbed in for Hardaway. Montrezl Harrell, he's checked in for the Clippers. Reggie Jackson comes in for George. All free throws good from Doncic. Clippers leading by 13. Jackson dishes to Leonard. And it's Leonard with the jam.
Really, with that level of speed and power, it is so difficult to keep Leonard from scoring on the drive.
Dallas has got nothing but zeros from long range in the second quarter. 0 of 4. Here's Doncic. Dallas, no good that time either.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Dallas shooting 27%. The offense is just embarrassing themselves. Here's Brunson. Offline with his three.
He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor.
Mavericks trail by 15. Pass to Doncic. Brunson scanning the floor. Porzingis against Leonard. Taken away by Williams. Leonard the pass to Williams. Outside Jackson. .114 left to play in the first half. And Leonard gets it to go on the assist by Jackson. Leonard's got 10 points now just in this quarter. Now here's Brunson. Here's Doncic. Porzingis trying to get free. Buries it down low. And 12 points for Luka Doncic.
And certainly not lacking in confidence. When Doncic gets these inside looks, he just jumps all over.
High arcing shot. Porzingis with the block. Rebound by the Clippers. Leonard's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Here's Williams, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Los Angeles shooting their sixth and seventh free throws in the game. The first one falls. Both shots good from the stripe. And so it's Brunson with it. He brings it up for the Mavericks. Trailing by 17. Pass to Porzingis. With the fadeaway. And the basket is good. Porzingis has got 9 points.
Porzingis with a soft jump shot there. Nice touch.
Here's Leonard from 13 feet. It goes down.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Seems to be nobody standing in his way. No roadblocks for him to get to his spot, capitalize, and continue to be aggressive.
So as we conclude the first half, so far fairly one-sided. Los Angeles on top, leading by 17. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Kawhi, you have grown so much offensively throughout your career. What's the focus at that end of the floor?
Just knocking out open shots, my ball handling, making good decisions off the pick and roll, and just try to limit my turnovers.
And you've done well so far, Kawhi. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks so much, David, and we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after this break.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for an empty seat?
Yeah.
You're sitting
in. It's only three of us.
And the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
Ah, that's what I'm talking about. checking out the Clippers, they've come out tonight and put the hammer down. They're obviously anxious to finish this series right here and now and not leave anything to chance with a Game 7. And taking a look at the Clippers, Kenny, what did you see out there?
What you like about Kawhi Leonard, efficient in everything he does. Rarely does he take an extra dribble, doesn't take bad shots, and he passes in the right position to make the play.
And Shaq, what did you see from Dallas?
Well, it's no wonder they're getting blown out. No energy, no fight in the rebound battle. Ernie, you got to pick it up. You got to pick it up starting now, or it's going to be impossible to come back. Pythagoras theorem, times 50, times 100, times 50, times 10. Impossible to figure out, Ernie.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final
horn. Oh, buzzer.
NBA playoffs round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. Kawhi Leonard really has his fingerprints all over this one.
And guys, we saw just how tough he can be with the step to the rim. Great job of just attacking that first half.
Yeah, nice job of carving his way to the inside with some ease. Not much resistance out there.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Kleba is the four with Porzingis in the middle. Doncic out there with Jalen Brunson. And it's Finney-Smith in at the small forward position. That's the lineup out there for the Mavericks. Mavericks trail by 17. Here's Porzingis. Good! And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got six assists here tonight.
Porzingis playing with some heart now, never giving up or into the defense, muscling through that difficult shot.
Now here's Harrell. Back to Beverly. The three from George. Mavericks with the rebound. Doncic kicks to Porzingis. The lead pass was put in just the right spot. Porzingis has got 4 points this quarter.
And they've had assists now on their last three baskets.
Bounce pass from Beverly. Here's Leonard. And again, no good by the Clippers.
You talk about things at halftime, and then you come out and you go 0 for 3. I'm sure that wasn't up on the board.
And George gets the whistle that time. That's his third foul of the game. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Leonard with the steal.
Defense is all about anticipation, and he had perfect anticipation on that pass and comes away with the steal.
Now here's Leonard. He's got 20. Pass to Morris. Good work there as it goes. Morris has got his first bucket in this one.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first four here in the third.
Outside, Porzingis. Shoots over Leonard. Leonard with the steal. George with the ball. He's picked up by Doncic. And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Now, the early years when Paul George came into the league with the Pacers, you wondered how his frame would fill out. It's filled out nicely.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. George, no good on the free throw.
Just 1 year in college for Paul George and then made the transition to the NBA, and all the talk was about what it is we're seeing now, a very capable two-way player and all-star caliber talent.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Clippers leading by 15. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Here's Leonard. Kleba with the rebound. Kleba's got four rebounds now tonight. Doncic And the rejection by Harrell.
He's so quick off his feet, Montrezl Harrell with a nice rejection.
And that one's good. Beverly.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
Now here's Brunson. Can't cash in from close range. Outside Leonard. With a step back. It's rebounded by Porzingis.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
George against Doncic. Here's Beverly. That one, no good. Nice D from Porzingis. Doncic outside. And Morris comes over to help. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And here are the Clippers now. Clippers leading by 17. Beverly, the pass to Morris. Now here's Beverly. Brunson covering. And the pass to Harrell. Just four to shoot. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Harrell did everything he could there to try to get the end one opportunity. Let's see if he can knock down some free throws.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Mavericks making a switch here. Curry's checked in.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
The compliment that Harrell gets often is the fact that he's just so tireless a worker, and that energy is something that both coaching staffs and teammates appreciate.
Now here's Porzingis. He's got 15. Pass to Curry. Launches a three. It's hauled in by the Clippers. Harrell's got four rebounds now tonight. Pass to Beverly. And no good. And it's Dallas the other way.
Teammates right now covering up for the type of off performance he's having. In terms of scoring, this has not been his best night.
And Leonard has it in the corner. Buries it from three-point range. Leonard's got 23.
I think it gets overlooked sometimes, but Kawhi can put up some very good numbers from the three-point line.
Passes to Doncic. Over George. And Doncic gets it to go. Doncic has got 14 points. Now the Clippers with it. They're on a 12-4 run right now. And Beverly kicks to Harrell. He feeds it to Leonard. Uses the glass to finish the layup. He's got 25.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the Mavericks. The pass to Porzingis. To the paint. Here's Finney-Smith. And the rejection by Leonard. Los Angeles leading by 23. Here's Beverly. It's rebounded by Doncic. Doncic has got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
And the Mavericks call time here.
And they're allowing too many points in the paint. Coach is going to let them hear about it.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it. Make the adjustment.
Powell, he's checked in for the Mavericks. Hardaway comes in for Luka Doncic. Morris against Powell. Hardaway dishes to Powell. Porzingis passes to Curry. Clock at six. Got a piece of it. Stolen by Beverly. Trying to break that ice-cold streak, and that's 2 points on the layup. Beverly's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And that's where Patrick Beverly's defensive tenacity helps you out. Active hands, and he knocks the ball away.
And there's the call on Patrick Beverly. That is his first foul of the game. Back to Porzingis. Just five on the clock.
Well, he gives his all whenever he's out there on the floor. Just that energy level is something that is infectious for Montrezl Harrell.
Offensive rebound. And Leonard gets it to go.
You don't want to ever give up points on the boards. That's the lesson for the team there. That's a hustle play to save points.
Curry against Beverly. Inside. And then Hardaway with the dunk.
Woo, Tim Hardaway Jr. up and at it that time.
Here's Beverly. 8 points for him. They get a hand on it, and it's out of bounds. Last touch by Curry. And the Clippers making a switch here. Williams has checked in. Mavericks on D. Some nice ball movement by the Clippers. Morris, no good. Mavericks shooting a troubling 38% in the third. Not the finest work of this offense. Finney Smith kicks to Curry. Outside, Porzingis. Four on the clock. That's tipped and out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession.
Look, Kevin, I'm all for the crowd interacting with the players, but not so much the players interacting with the crowd. That one, errant pass. Who's got
Leonard? Leonard attacking. Porzingis with the block. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Clippers will retain possession. Harrell, the pass to Williams. Double team on Williams. Powell with the steal. Hardaway goes in. Porzingis. And the rejection by Harrell. Back to Porzingis. Just five to shoot. Porzingis is double. Here's Powell. Porzingis trying to get free. And he recovers it. Powell, that's good.
Coaching staff would like some more shots from that range.
Los Angeles has gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Pass to Leonard, shoots from the elbow. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Williams. And that's 31 points for Kawhi Leonard. Curry passes to Hardaway. Curry is inside. Defended by Beverly. Curry can't get it to go. Nobody near Williams. And another three for the Clippers.
What awareness there from Kawhi, waiting for his teammate to break free and then finds him.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Hardaway finds Curry. Stolen by Beverly. And here we go. Beverly heading to the hoop. Lays it in off the breakaway. Beverly's got six in the quarter.
And I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen tonight. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively, turning into easy points.
Now here's Powell. Pass to Hardaway. Five on the clock. Outside, Porzingis. Over Harrell. That one rolling around and rims out. And so it's Leonard with it. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. Baseline try, and Harrell the bucket on the assist by Leonard. Leonard's got four assists now tonight. Each trip down becoming more important.
And you need to string some successful offensive possessions together and play tough D.
Now here is Hardaway. Here's Curry. Rebound by Harrell. Harrell's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Beverly dishes to Leonard. There's the pass to Morris. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Curry kicks to Finney Smith. Passes it to Powell. Outside Curry. The pass to Porzingis. Six to shoot. Over Morris. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
All the energy is on the other side right now, and every miss just makes it worse.
Well, the other team is scorching hot, and they come down on this end and can't find a way to get the embers going.
So it's the Mavericks now, following the three-point attempt by Lou Williams. And there's the call on Montrezl Harrell. That's foul number two for him. Jalen Brunson, he's checked in for Dorian Finney-Smith. And a switch here also for the Clippers. Jackson's checked in. On the wing, Hardaway. Trying to end the drought, and he lays it up and in. Hardaway has got 4 points in the quarter.
Yeah, Tim Hardaway Jr. is just a tremendous athlete. He spots a great route to the rim and doesn't settle.
On the wing, Williams. 4 seconds left. He can't get it to go. And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Los Angeles on top, running away with this one. And do not go away, as we'll be back in just a few moments with the start of our fourth quarter coming up next. And a chance right now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with his feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
And that's what great passing will do for you right there, dissecting the defense with that play.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. Setting the floor for the Clippers, they've got Jackson. Landry Shamet is out there with Patrick Patterson. Then it's Williams. And it's Zubats in at the center position. Stolen by Zubats. Jackson against Cauley-Stein. On the wing, Jackson. Trying to find Brunson. Gets it to him. To the middle. Hardaway trying to free himself up. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Give credit where credit is due right there. A terrific assist.
Here's Williams. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw good, Lou Williams. White, he's checked in for Dallas. So after making the first, he goes 1 for 2. And for the Mavericks, they're shooting just 31% in the game. Pass to Brunson. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. That's on Reggie Jackson. First free throw is good. That one misses. And it's Williams with the ball for Los Angeles. Pass to Patterson. There's Jackson with the three. Nailed from three-point land. Jackson's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Passes it to Brunson. Kicks to Powell. Shoots from the corner. It's hauled in by Zubats.
Well, he wants that one over again, I guarantee that. Nobody's even in the neighborhood.
Here's Williams. Softly drops in the floater.
Delicate with the floater there, up over the top. It's like Lou Williams has shot that one before, Kevin.
Now here's Brunson, guarded by Jackson. Outside Jackson, and the pass to Wright. Rebound by the Clippers. Zubats has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. And it's Patterson finishing it off.
And you want more of this from Jackson. The more unselfish he is, the better the team.
And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. The shot's good.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient, but the floater, boy, those sure are pretty.
Clippers have gotten all three of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They came out of the break on a roll. Williams passes to Zubats. And the layup falls.
And really the story of this second half, one team getting the shots they want, the other not so much.
Yeah, this team did something in halftime, going from a mild-mannered half-court executing team to some heroic shooting in the second half.
First free throw is good, and the Mavericks making a change here. Marjanovic is checked in. George is checked in for the Clippers. And he makes both free throws. Here's George. And the rejection by Marjanovic. Cauley Stein at the elbow. And Cauley Stein throws it down.
Oh, Kev, he put some anger behind that one.
You're telling me. For Los Angeles, they've gone an outstanding 4 of 5 from the field in the fourth quarter so far. And here is Patterson. Back to George. Pass to Shamet. Makes it off the glass. Shamet's got his first 2 points of the night.
Of all the action happening there, Kevin, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
Now here's Cauley Stein. Pass to Marjanovic. Right outside. Now here's Brunson. Guarded by Jackson. Shot clock at 2. The Mavericks rebound. Marjanovic.
Wow. Wow. He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
And he knocks down the first one. J.J. Barea has checked in for Jalen Brunson. That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2. The Clippers have gone 5 of 6 from the field to start the fourth quarter on a roll. And the shot goes in. Jackson's got 5 points in the quarter.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their 5th consecutive make in the paint.
Now Barea. Stolen by Jackson. And oh, here we go with George. Nobody back.
Oh! Paul George dunk contest? He's maybe a little older, but I love to see him get up.
Barea with it. Right outside. Back to Barea. Shoots over Patterson. Again, the miss by the Mavericks. And so it's Jackson who brings it up for Los Angeles. And that one's good, Shamet.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
The Mavericks have gone 3 of 8 here in the fourth quarter. Barea, the pass to Wright. Shoots. And Barea with the basket on the assist by Wright. Barea's got his first points of the game.
I just don't think they want him taking that kind of shot. Again, his teammates are just laughing, shaking their heads there on the bench.
Here's Jackson, and he overshot that one, missing. For Dallas, they've gotten just under 45% of their attempts to drop in the fourth. 4 of 9. No good on the 3. For Los Angeles, they've gone 8 of 10 from the field here in the fourth quarter. Really getting it done.
You know, which ways tonight has Paul George not made an impact in this game? A one-man wrecking crew.
Now here's Wright. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Here's Shamet. The shot comes out, and the Mavericks going the other way now. Outside Jackson. Passes it to Marjanovic. Back to Jackson. The feed to Wright. Some nice passing here by Dallas. From deep. The Clippers grab the miss. George has got rebound number 8 now on the night. Over Jackson. George, no good.
Pretty lax defense there. He's going to see fewer and fewer chances if he can't bury those kind of jumpers.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
He's got great activity, does Willie Cauley-Stein, and that time the activity helped him to draw a foul.
And he makes the first.
You wonder what the next step is, and for Willie Cauley-Stein, what he's done in the offseason to improve himself offensively. Maybe a few more things in the footwork category will help him out.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Green's checked in. Cauley-Stein hits them both. The Clippers shooting at 52% from the field. They're clicking. Jackson against George. 14 feet away. The rebound by Marjanovic.
Well, he finds some space in that in-between gap there, Kevin. Too bad he can't release that one on target.
And he placed that pass out in front of him and let him just run into it in rhythm.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Noah comes in for Ivica Zubats. And Kawhi Leonard subbed in for Paul George. Free throw no good for Cauley-Stein. Leonard against Barea. Outside for Jackson. Offensive rebound.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
Dallas has gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Wright looking around. And Barea has it in the corner. Dallas, no good that time either. LA's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Jackson down low, guarded by Barea, and he uses the glass on the layup. That's 7 points for Reggie Jackson. Right outside. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Now here's Jackson. The pass to Leonard. Over Jackson. Misses off the left iron. Maverick shooting 40% in the fourth. Wright dishes to Cauley-Stein. And he gets the bucket. Cauley-Stein's got 8 points in the quarter.
Well, a seven-footer that has a bit of moxie. Willie Cauley-Stein loves to play rough down low.
Now, here's Shamet. Defense right on him. Green kicks to Jackson. Pass to Leonard. That's good, and it's Jackson with the assist that time. And that's now 33 points for Leonard. Jackson against Barea. Right outside. Back to Barea. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Off target from outside.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
No, I haven't seen him in comfortable spots, or at least spots we've seen in this offensive set that are allowing him to settle in.
Here's Cauley-Stein. Knocked away. Stolen by Jackson. Leonard on the wing. Cauley-Stein grabs the ball.
I know it's about defending the post and the three-point line these days, but still got to be active in the mid-range area, and the defense gets away with one there.
Now here's Barea. Tipped away.
And after defending on the shot, he doesn't give up on the play. Follow that straight to the glass for the rebound.
Now here's Shamet. Guarded by Wright.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted, and that's why it's going to be on to the next round for Los Angeles.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And, you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for Kawhi Leonard.
And so many times on the defensive end showed off those quick mitts jumped all over the opposition and swiped the ball away a number of times.
Jackson from long range. It's rebounded by Dallas. 44 seconds left in the game. Right against Leonard. With the teardrop, and that one's good. Right.
Look, it's always great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it matters.
Yeah, it's tough to mount a comeback like this and then fall oh so short. I'm sure that's weighing on them just a little bit.
Now, here's Noah. And here's Jackson. Six on the shot clock. There's the three. Drains the three-pointer.
But the truth is, they've had control of this game.
Yeah, looks like a veteran team tonight. Getting out on the road, playing with assertiveness, confidence, fully in control for this win.
And they're going to move on to the conference semifinals. It took them six games to do it, Greg, but they finally asserted themselves and move on to round two.
And I really think it benefits a team to have a competitive series in round one. It gets those playoff juices kind of flowing, if you will. Prevents any kind of complacency from setting in.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much, Paul. Congrats on the win. Where is your team's attitude right now?
Continue to, you know, play together. And we can just stick to that, keep working, staying confident, keep defending, and knocking shots down. We'll be all right.
Looked like it all came together tonight, Paul. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. So long.